Ang pinakamabigat is kung emotionally charged yung tropa, no? Especially when we sustain casualties. How to evacuate those casualties to safer grounds habang buhay pa sila. I remember the time during the night in Mount Kabugao. Mga lima siguro yung nandun sa paligid ko na umuungol lahat, may tama lahat. I was not able to save them, but I tried very hard to save, to evacuate them to safer ground. Nag-attempt kami ng kinabukasan, umaga. Pag-akit namin, binakbakan pa rin kami. So, dumaman yun naman yung casualty. Yan ang mga desisyon na kailangan eh, ma-recover mo kaagad yung moral, ng fighting moral ng tropa while you are engaged. And if you will not be able to balance that, mahahawahan lahat eh. Kumbaga sa kwan eh, pagka commander ka, kailangan eh, pakita mo kahit medyo in the middle of the night, minsan eh, medyo lumalambot ka rin, pakita mo na ikaw ay matigas din at kaya ko kayong i-lead kahit saan pang digmaan ito.